Vitoria, she had genuvalgo knees, popularly known as a knock knees. It's when you have your knees going toward each other. If you have that by only walking, you already are damaged the inside part of your knees. And also, Vitoria used to be a model. That's why she was very skinny. But once she started training, she wanted to gain muscles because she didn't like to have so skinny legs. We did that, but first I had to do a posture evaluation to select the right exercise to fix her knee misalignments and also to start to gain muscles.